Oh, look at this. Findlay, senior night hosting Kentucky Wesleyan. Been a great year for Findlay. You give credit to the Trojans, even though it's the Oilers. How about Amanda Winter, the Versailles grad, getting a huge spike. Then Haley Olson, Barley, clearing the net. She gets the ace. Then Olson setting up Madison Moore in the nasty spike. Not a replay. Here's Olson to Moore. Another huge slam, and Findlay gets the sweep tonight. 3-0 over Kentucky Wesleyan. There's that Trojan again.